بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
وليعلمن الله الذين آمنوا وليعلمن المنافقين.
And Allah most certainly knows those who believe, and as certainly those who are hypocrites.
قال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا اتبعوا سبيلنا ولنحمل خطاياكم وما هم بحاملين من خطاياهم من شيء إنهم لكاذبون.
And the unbelievers say to those who believe, follow our path and we will bear the consequences of your faults. Never in the least will they bear their faults. In fact, they are liars.
وَلَيَحْمِلُنَّ أَثْقَالَهُمْ وَأَثْقَالًا مَعَ أَثْقَالِهِمْ وَلَيُسْأَلُنَّ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ عَمَّا كَانُوا يَفْتَرُونَ.
They will bear their own burdens and other burdens along with their own, and on the day of judgment they will be called to account for their falsehoods.
لقد أرسلنا نوحا إلى قومه فلبث فيهم ألف سنة إلا خمسين عاما فلبث فيهم ألف سنة إلا خمسين عاما فأخذهم الطوفان وهم ظالمون.
We once sent Noah to his people, and he tarried among them 1,000 years, less 50. But the deluge overwhelmed them while they persisted in sin.
أنجيناه وأصحاب السفينة وجعلناها آية للعالمين.
But we saved him and the companions of the ark, and we made the ark a sign for all peoples.
وإبراهيم إذ قال لقومه اعبدوا الله واتقوه ذلكم خير لكم إن كنتم تعلمون.
And we also saved Abram. Behold, he said to his people, serve Allah and fear him. That will be best for you if you understand.
إنما تعبدون من دون الله أوثانا وتخلقون إفكا إن الذين تعبدون من دون الله لا يملكون لكم رزقا فابتغوا عند الله الرزق واعبدوه واشكروا له إليه ترجعون.
For you do worship idols besides Allah, and you invent falsehood. The things that you worship besides Allah have no power to give you sustenance. Then seek you sustenance from Allah, serve Him, and be grateful to Him. To Him will be your return.
وَمَا عَلَى الرَّسُولِ إِلَّا الْبَلَاغُ الْمُبِينُ.
And if you reject the message, so did generations before you. And the duty of the messenger is only to preach publicly and clearly.
وَلَمْ يَرَوْا كَيْفَ يُبْدِئُ اللَّهُ الْخَلْقَ ثُمَّ يُعِيدُهُ إن ذلك على الله يسير.
See they not how Allah originates creation, then repeats it. Truly, that is easy for Allah.
سيروا في الأرض فانظروا كيف بدأ الخلق ثم الله ينشئ النشأة الآخرة. إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
Say, Travel through the earth and see how Allah did originate creation. So will Allah produce a later creation. For Allah has power over all things.
Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
And we have certainly presented to the people in this Quran from every kind of example. But O Muhammad, if you should bring them a sign, the disbelievers will surely say, you believers are but falsifiers.
Please visit Quran and Science in Facebook, YouTube, and website.